Friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll learn about light. In this session, we will learn how does rectilinear propagation of light works, what is ray and beam. How does rectilinear propagation of light work? Now, many of you will have a question, what is rectilinear propagation of light? It is the property of light in which the light travels in a straight line. For example, we can easily see an object through a straight pipe or a paper roll. But if we bend the pipe or the paper roll, then we cannot see the same object. What is a ray? The direction in which light energy travels in a medium is called a ray of light. It is represented by a straight line with an arrow on it. What is a beam of light? Many light rays together form a beam of light. When a group of light rays that travel parallel to each other or converge at a point or diverge from a point is called a beam of light. You can refer the pictures which are given below. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.